Using the cable with the blue ends, connect the EasyScan Flex RFID reader to the balance. Press System to enter settings. Press Info and then Show to check the firmware version. Terminal SW is terminal software. It should be at least 2.2. Press OK, then OK again, and press Peripherals. At the bottom, page down to page 2, and by RFID/Quantos, press the button. Select RS232, built-in, and then define. Baud rate, 9600. Bit parity, 8, no, 1 stop bit, and handshake Xoff, a CRLF, and the character set, ANSI-WIN. Okay, okay, and okay. Then, exit. Press the square select button outside the screen, and choose Pipette Check. The balance and EasyDirect Flex RFID scanner are set.